What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. In this video, I'm going to be playing Space Scavengers and trying to get the Platinum Trophy for it. Should be a quick and easy one. So let's go ahead and do this. Gotta upgrade the cannon. Enter Sector 5. The cannon, buy a new special weapon. So I gotta get a special weapon. Buy a shield. I gotta buy a shield. Well, I don't have any money left. Let me see what else I'm gonna need here. Recover your hull. Recover your hull. I'm not really sure what that means. So maybe I'm just... Let me see. Let me just get hit, right? Maybe if I die... Maybe that's it. I gotta die. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what recover your hull means. Take some damage, then after completing it, repair your hull. Alright, so I took some damage, right? Now I gotta beat the level. And try to repair in the main menu. There it is. So that's it for the Platinum Trophy on Space Scavengers. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. If you did enjoy it, leave a like. Subscribe to the channel for more in the future. Comment any feedback and let me know what other games you want to see next. Peace.